In a diplomatic breakthrough, French President Emmanuel Macron has announced an initiative between France and Saudi Arabia to solve the crisis with Lebanon. The French president was recently in Saudi Arabia and met Saudi Crown Prince bin Salman as a part of the Gulf tour. While speaking to reporters on his return to Paris, Macron said France and Saudi Arabia would fully engage on a range of issues, including restarting commercial and economic activity and addressing Lebanon's energy problems and food insecurity.
On a parlé de tous les sujets régionaux, je dois dire, de l'Iran, de la Turquie, évidemment du Golfe et autres, plus spécifiquement sur le Liban. Nous avons eu une très longue discussion, vous savez l'engagement qui est le nôtre sur ce sujet. Et donc, sur le Liban, nous avons ensemble travaillé et nous avons ensuite ensemble appelé le Premier ministre Mikati.
The two leaders had also spoken to Lebanese Prime Minister Najib Mikati. In a statement, Mikati called the conversation a very important step in restoring relations with the Gulf states. Lebanon's Information Minister George Kordahi has resigned from office in his bid to alleviate the diplomatic tensions between Riyadh and Beirut. Kordahi's comments on Saudi's role in the Yemen war had sparked the diplomatic spat in October. Macron has led international efforts to resolve the political and economic crisis in Lebanon. But despite staking a lot of capital, he has failed so far to push the country's squabbling politicians to carry out economic reforms that would unlock vital foreign aid. WeOn is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.